Very nice.
が足の生かす。
God damn. まだまだ。Do this one now. Oh, come on. Focus, focus. Total concentration breathing.
できる。
Wish him bringing a gun, am I right? I have died a few times to him now. Welcome to my stream of just dying over and over. Oh, can't believe spamming R1 too much. Let me do that again. I don't want to fight you again. Just get out the way. Ah, thanks for the follow. Watch my suffering. Okay. Doing pretty well as well. Forgot I didn't keep track of my posture very well. Let's do it again. Come on. Come on, come on. Focus. Come on. To be aggressive. Can't waste time on this thing.
Mimi
Mission's a rough boy, tell me about it. I'm getting close. Heal afterwards. Yeah, close. Getting close.
私の生かす。
I hate this guy. Come on. Yeah, close, close. So close.
Where does the weakness?
Finally. Immortality severed. Oh, commune with this at its peak. Nishin Ashenet devotes himself to deadly conflict in pursuit of Shun, a single-minded killing machine of a man. Thanks, Conjecture. Thank you. Yeah, third phase has lightning, so it's a lot shorter. Dragon Slash, I don't even care anymore. I assume I give the other blossom as well. Give dragon tears and other blossom.
そばにおります。竜の涙を。最後の節を成敗いたす。人として生きてください
。 Oh my god.Oh no, this is just a... This is just water. It's in a like a flask thing because I like drinking hot water. Which I don't want to put in glass because then I get scared it's all going to shatter.
Yukareru no desu ne.
Oh, it's Kuro. Is he going to...Go traveling? Where's he going?
私も人として懸命に生き、そして死のうと思います。我が忍びがそうしてくれたように。エマ殿にもお世話になりました。
Star Wars, that's how it's gonna be in Sekiro 2. Damn. That was a good game. Nice story, awesome bosses. There's so many different enemies in this game. It was crazy. Like the bell guy, the one that threw around a bell. I saw him like two or three times, like in the whole game. I think it might actually just be two or three. Other characters like are only in one place, and that's the only place that you see them. And then they're just gone. Even just like the variety of trash mobs is amazing. I mean, I know they're just humans, but I always think of like BioShock, and especially BioShock Infinite, which I swear that only has like 7 enemies in total. While in this game, it must have tons more. Give it probably 9 out of 10. It loses a point because I accidentally chose the bad ending, the Shura end ending, and I don't like how that is so easy to do and then you miss out on quite a lot. I feel you shouldn't even give the player the option at that point. Just have it as a linear story, and then at the very end, if he can choose to become Shura, then that's fine. Let's watch some credits. No wonder people like this game so much. Oh, another game down in playing all these Souls-like games. So far I've done Demon Souls and this and Sekiro. Monsters in Sekiro have like dilapidated dignity to them, unlike those of some other games where the monsters seem to be more one-dimensional. Yeah. I quite like the fact that how they use the Ashina style, like sword fighting. So then you see those moves which you do. And then I saw Emma, the doctor woman, use the Ashina style, but it's slightly different because she's doing it. Then I saw Isshin use them, and Gendro use them. This is really cool to like see the Ashina cross, but done by like 4 different people and how it differs. Ashina cross being that just a simple cross move. Ah, I see. It was all for Emma in the end. I got the feeling she didn't even like us at the start. I like to watch the credits at the end of my playthroughs. Kind of reminds you just how many people work on a game. How many different companies as well. Nah, I'm not gonna go to New Game Plus 2. I've kind of had my fill. I'm afraid this is on PlayStation, so can't use mods. But yeah, I've had enough of it. Like, I've not even done all the bosses in just the normal playthrough. Like, I know I missed out some mini bosses. Like, I didn't find, oh my god, what was his name? The guy that saved you, Orangutan. Apparently he's, like, at the gates towards the end. And I just didn't go for him, and there's some demon monster in the cave that I didn't fight. But yeah. I played it for, like, 30 hours now. I'm ready to move on. Great game though. Great game. It's nice how when they include so much extra content and new game plus content. I really like that. What next? Something short. I might play some indie game called The Last Campfire or something. Something simple and non-taxing. Awesome. Well, that's it. Thank you for watching and following Conjecture. Hopefully see you next time. Time for some dinner. 9 out of 10. Great game. Bye-bye. Good night. Take care. Thanks. Good night.